New tonight, the Commandant of the Iowa Veterans Home in Marshalltown has submitted his resignation. The governor's office confirmed the announcement to KCCI today. Matthew Peterson had only been on the job for 13 months. The governor's office says he's leaving to pursue an opportunity closer to his family in Texas.